Hi, this is Jayan here. Today I shall be discussing about a very useful for your health, and the name of the drink we shall be discussing is called Sarasparilla root sherbet. It is also called as Nannari in the south, in Telangana, Andhra, Tamil Nadu, Kerala, and it is called Vattiveru. It is called Anandamool in Hindi. So it's a highly medicinal and what you call a body coolant, and this root is made from a root, Sarasparilla root, and it is found in what you call South America, West Indies, North Carolina. It's a woody, moist place where it is grown. It is basically a creeper type of root, and it is even pickles are made out of this root. It is very healthy. Today I shall show you how to make a Nannari sherbet. Okay, it is a very simple procedure, just like how you make your normal lime sherbet or what you call your mango juice, same procedure. The only thing is that you don't need to add any sugar into it, because already sugar and the sugar which is inbuilt is what you call it, is not a your white sugar, it is your panagam sugar made out of palm. Okay, so it is healthy, even diabetic people also can use, because the quantity used is only 50 ml, okay, or 4 tablespoons of the sherbet. Bottle you get 1 liter. In 1 liter you can make up to 40 glasses approximately. So, and it lasts for almost 1 year. You can keep it refrigerated. Just close the lid. Okay. So it is basically what you call brownish in color, sweet taste. So now I shall show you how to make a Nannari sherbet. Okay. So you also get in small packets, sealed packets, or a bottle, 1 liter bottle, or I have this sachets. Okay, it contains about 200 ml or 4 glasses of sherbet. You just need to add in a glass of soda, lemon juice, and this sherbet, just 4 tablespoons. So now I shall show you how to make.
Okay, take a glass, normal household glass, and a tablespoon. Okay. So you need is a glass, a spoon. If you want, you can have a measuring plastic bowl, then a bottle of cold chilled water or a cold chilled soda. Okay. So first, what you do is lemon, if you have it, the taste is very tangy taste. Without lemon also you can prepare. Even little salt is also added if required, but not compulsory. So first what you do is take approximate 50 ml. 50 ml is 4 lid of Sarasparilla root. I know that's why I am putting it like this. Okay. So you can measure it with this. 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's all. Okay. For small kids, you can use just 2. And you can decrease the size of this glass. Okay. Now we add it. Now you can add full small lemon, or medium sized lemon. Okay, at present I don't have lemon, so I'm not using lemon. Then you add soda. Full glass you can pour. Okay, now what you do is you just mix it. Okay.
So this is I prepared Sarasparilla or Nannari sherbet. Just mix it and have it. a very sweet, tangy taste. And the health benefits which you get is, you have to drink it first thing in the morning. Okay, empty stomach, you drink it. If you are having kidney stones in your kidney, or you have what you call lot of acid, uric acid is formed in your bloodstream, or if you are having psoriasis, the skin inflammatory condition, then you have liver problem. So it's very useful. For example, you may be having even skin issues. Okay, you may have acne in your face. So if you drink it every day, empty stomach morning, just one glass of your all these anti-inflammatory conditions in your body, it has a lot of health benefits. For example, your liver function will improve. Then so it contains flavonoids, and if you are having joint pains, gout, this gout is caused because this uric acid gets circulated in the bloodstream and it gets accumulated in your joints. So it helps in reducing this inflammatory condition. It has antioxidants. So antioxidants are basically they fight against free radicals in your body. It's anti-aging properties it has. So it's very useful. So I suggest that you drink daily Nannari Sharbat. You can get in a 1 liter bottle or in pouches of 200 ml, 500 ml. Okay, so you can carry it anywhere. So you can carry it extra pouches and just cut it, pour it in 4 glasses of water, in 4 glasses, and you can drink it. You can keep it outside also, no need to refrigerate. Refrigeration is not at all required, but when you're drinking, you drink with chilled water and soda. So hope you benefited by this video, and I wish you order Nannari Sharbat and all my other Kerala products from me, and have a nice day. Thank you.